every once in a while, somebody would throw a beer can or something over the fence. But what amazed me is I said, what do you do with these beer cans that get thrown in your yard, Mrs. Griffin? She goes, I don't have any beer cans thrown in my yard. I said, oh, okay. So what I found out, somebody from over at Friday's or somebody in Bombay or somebody walking down the street would see somebody pitch something or a bottle over into that grass, they'd go in and pick it up and take it out of there. And I said, they must lie. I wished I had that around my house. But she was a great lady, very wonderful, soft-spoken person.